horse racing is growing by leaps and bounds. The popular recreational sport and tourist attraction has now also reached Tukwila.
A wet introduction to horse racing, but horses, jockeys and spectators aren't deterred.
I said to myself, we have to make a race here in Tukwila, and we're going to make it every 2 times a year. For the community, and I can see the people, the way they like this horse business.
The province is encouraging more young people to enter the sector.
We train jockeys because those jockeys are very young. They're still at school, and they must know exactly that after the life of being a jockey, they must be owners of those horses.
Some race courses in rural areas don't meet professional standards. Fencing is paramount for safety. The department hopes to introduce horse racing to all districts to expand participation in the flagship provincial event, the Berlin November. Musisi Wejemsana, SABC News, Tukwila.